just met a real good man trying to sit in the other side. I was sent a pastor from Kenya. What a blessing was that to meet a pastor from Kenya, where first Christian persecution is at a highest level over there. And just amazing. So surprised with the Lord's story, what he's been doing. God is good, and this message is that the train is passing by. This train is passing by. Are you on the train? Are you saved? That's my question. Are you right with God, with the Lord Jesus Christ? Because this world, it's fading away, and everything in this world, it's fading away as well. Don't be left behind. Don't be left behind. Just get right with the Lord Jesus Christ. Because the end is near. Jesus is coming soon. Well, God bless you, brothers and sisters. I love you. And thank you for giving me your prayers. God is good. He answers prayers. And let's continue shining for his glory. For it's all about him. It's all about our precious, mighty Lord Jesus. Let's get right with the Lord, because we never know when we're going to be going home. Time is running out. If you haven't called on the name of the Lord, repent of your sins and ask the Lord to come into your life. For the word says that if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you should be saved. You must be born again. You must be born of his spirit. You must be born again, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. We need the spirit of our living God, our Lord and Savior, because what is of flesh dies, but what is of love, the spirit lives. So let's get right with the Lord. God bless you.